New chainsaw. Last one didn't work. Right?
Right.
Right, Kira? Right, Daddy. It didn't work. We got some new things, so video quality is gonna go up just a little bit. But yeah, today is like the last day to get things done. I wanna make sure that all of this that you see, not all of it, but a lot of it. Definitely not all of it, but a lot of it. I wanna make sure that it's gone today. I wanna bring the skid steer out next week, and I wanna knock all these stumps down, and I wanna make sure that we've got a nice flat ground for our home. Coming soon.
So we're almost done. Lies.
I'm a unicorn.
So yeah, almost done. Not even.
But we are
we're
getting a lot
done with lunch.
Yeah, we're almost done with lunch. If anything, still got all of that over there. I think you can see that.
Mm-hmm. Got to get out.
So yeah, nothing real exciting. Sandwiches,
chips,
and energy drinks. endorsement yet.
You mean sponsored?
Yeah, that's what it is. Sponsors. We looking. We need them. You got a sponsor.
Mm-hmm.
Please do. If you got tools, I'll use them. I'll test them out. I'll see how they use and how they work under some
butterfly.
I
see one every
under some real, real conditions. Because you know, I'm out here doing man shit. We're out here doing indigenous stuff. My bad. Beat.
Gardening things.
Mm-hmm.
We'll take seeds and we'll take garden equipment.
Yep. Whatever you got that you feel like needs a spot on our channel, give us a holler. We're about it.
Some real world testing of your product.
Yeah.
We'll do it.
Real world testing. Because this is the real world, my friends.
The end of the day, about to be clean up, and yes, we've made yet another mess, but we shall clean it.
Oh,
look at that. Ooh-wee! Tunes out here, finally got the cedar down, and all this extra mess. Let me take a run, jog, slash careful walk. Ouch. So a tree fell on our good old wheelbarrow. Womp, womp, womp. Wait, we ain't tripping though. Yeah, see, bust that. Wide open. You really can't tell. Oh, but I can. Look at that. Look at that. That's what's open. Yeah. After we clean it, we'll take a picture. Finally opened up the driveway just a little bit more. And just so we keep the continuity going. There's our truck. Around the corner. You barely see it from the driveway. That's it. I got no more gas on me. Literally. No more fuel for the chainsaw, and I'm burnt. That's definitely a difference.